The murders of three people in a rural neighborhood near Sebastopol is connected to a drug deal that went sour.
Based on interviews and evidence collected at the scene, we now believe that this was a marijuana drug deal that resulted in the death of the three victims. Most of our violent crime is related to marijuana, the theft of marijuana, the growing of marijuana.
There should never be another marijuana martyr again. Legalize marijuana, and there won't be.